but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me it, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day.
From the first day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled. Her lips were the color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, he wiped out the tears that ran down my face. They call me the Wild Rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know. But my name was Eliza Day.
On the second day, I brought her a flower. She was more beautiful than any woman I've seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. I nodded my head as I lay on the bed.
Last day I took her where the wild roses grow. She lay on the bank, the wind light as a thief. I kissed her goodbye, said all beauty must die, and I knelt down and planted a rose between her teeth.
Thank you.